seen it often, but this is a unique.
Making the baseline move. Still plenty of time, 12 seconds on the shot clock. Quick feed back, backing his way down in the post. Nice fake, the layup, lays back. Ball, the jumper. Not even a strong
one count late as the defender stepped over and take the hit and the possible charge. But I like the effort, the intensity, but the anticipation just has to be a little bit better.
He curls, ball for two. He rattles it in.
A great shooter's never even noticed the defender. He thought he was out in the park shooting by himself.
Oh, shakes him there. To Embiid, in the paint. Two for two from the line tonight. Knocks down the first one. And gets both points from the line. To Caldwell Pope. Gets it, quickly shoots that three. And Kentavious Caldwell Pope with the bucket from downtown. Finals. Nope, first free throw won't go. And he misses the second. Boy, bad free throw.
They can continue to play at this level. Good, solid NBA game right now because both teams playing very well.
Inside. That's good. For two. He's shooting six.
Loading up to finish with the hammer.
Drives inside. Gets it. Good switching on defense. Gets the wide open look for three. Back to the Staples Center with a set to ball. Ooh, he gets hit in the head, didn't he? Gets in the paint. He rattles it in. First free throw, good. Good free throw shooting, knocks down a pair.
Ball in transition that leads to a basket to keep and extend the lead.
Drains the three off. Gets past the defense. Nice. Lopez the jumper. And the Los Angeles Lakers make another one from down. For two. Soft touch. Gets the. To Caldwell Pope. That's a three-pointer. The defense nowhere near him. To Embiid. To the basket. Just holds it. Trying to work it down low. Lopez fires away for two. He puts it. Curls in, puts it up, unable to flip it in.
Some might question that shot right there. I like that shot. You have a great player who's a great shooter. I like the creativity.
Simmons curling in, strong to the goal. To the rim, Simmons misses another one.
Great offensive execution, poor finish at the basket. You've got to try to...
Puts it in, a three-pointer. X beats his team. Now that's how you tie a game. Embiid. Inside. Oh,
NBA defense.
Gets into the paint. To the basket. Puts it in. Plus the foul.
And he earned the free throw, Mike. He deserves perfectly to the contact, gathered his bearings, and got the shot off. Great play.
Ball comes loose. Ball's pass nearly intercepted. Puts it down. What a play. Oh, pretty move. Thrown away.
Oh, my. What a block.
Puts it in. What? And the ferocious dunk.